I am Palestinian refugee born in Syria, in Yarmouk camp. And my father, he is a violinist and instrumentalbauer. He is blind and he really fight a lot in his life to have accept between the community where the handicap it's or special need people, they have, they are in the end of the road. Nobody would like to teach him how he can build instrument. And he said, trotzdem that I will build oud, and he learned that by own. He is such an inspiring person. Er hat große Dream to his son to be pianist. He take me to a music teacher and he give me some lesson, and after that I go to the music school for 10 years, and after that I go to the Hochschule of studying piano, classic piano. After I get from Yarmouk camp, I leave my family there because it's really dangerous to go on shore. We try with my family, and we was in the prison with my family, in the political prison for 5-6 days. I don't know how I get out from there. It's really long story. And in the end, I arrive with the boat from going not legally to Turkey, because I am Palestinian refugee. Never I can get visa from Turkey. I go illegal to Turkey, from Turkey to Izmir, also not legal, crossing all the way from Antakya to Izmir, going in the boat. And I see Ilan, this is small boy, he died in the sea 5 days before when I go out from the border. And I say, good, I don't bring Kinan, because he is in the same age of Ilan, this small boy. And when I die, it's good, I will die for my family at least. Motivation for piano, it's when I was in the wedding of my uncle, and he say, oh, he play classic music, and my uncle make, classic music, what he will play now? And my father, he bring me, and five guys carry the piano in the stage, and I play Beethoven. And you see my uncle, he making looks like that. I remember my friend when I play Mozart, and they begin near my window, and they begin putting his nose looks like this, and make because this is also every car in Syria, when the car go back, it's make and now everybody know Beethoven in Syria. This is what you don't have it in Europe, because the car, when you go back, it doesn't make sound. Beep, beep, beep inside, but outside you hear that. No. In Chinese car. Yeah, in Chinese car and Irana car. Because you see the improvisation, it's bring me to this. You know, in my first book, I never write about that.